Senior White House correspondent Jim Acosta is on the scene for us at that rally. Jim, Trump stepping up his attacks against the news media even more so today, right?
That's right, Wolf. Donald Trump earlier today took his demonization of the news media one step further. In the past, he's described reporters covering his rallies as disgusting and dishonest. Earlier today, I should say, he described them as criminals. Here's what he had to say.
The media isn't just against me. They're against all of you. That's really what they're against. They're not against me. They're against what we represent. Like Hillary Clinton, they look down on the hardworking people of the country. That's what's happened. The media is entitled, condescending, and even contemptuous of the people who don't share their elitist views.
Now, also in those comments, Wolf, he described members of the press as crooks and thieves. All this rhetoric is starting to whip up the crowds at these rallies, really against the news media. Just a few moments ago, a woman hit me with her sign. Routinely at these rallies, we are hearing chants of CNN sucks. Apologize for having to use that language. But, Wolf, for those Republicans who are dissatisfied with the coverage of this campaign, the Trump campaign has an answer. They just announced just a little while ago that on Donald Trump's Facebook page, they're going to be holding coverage of the campaign on their own. Every night at 6:30, they're promising campaign coverage and their first broadcast, if you want to call it that, on Donald Trump's Facebook page.